Why is the car rented?
When a lot of things to be done, when child is traveling, when you visit multiple destinations in given time and a given areas, when you meet, when you visit countryside and meet a lot of people.
Right. When should not a car be rented?
It is not a good option. Car rental is not a good option when you point to point trip, in a point to point trip.
Right. Why is the car rental option more suitable for traveling for more than 4 hours?
Area, road condition, and traffic flow.
Right. Which car rental operating companies are global?
Avis, Aloma, Dollar, Budget, Europier, Hertz, and National, and
Right. Which car rental companies offer the world largest car rental network?
Avis, Hertz, and Budget.
Right. Which code is used by the booking agents to define the vehicle requested by each customer?
Vehicle metrics code.
Right. How many letters are described by any car?
4-letter combination.
Right. Where is the vehicle metrics code is used?
CRS, Computer Reservation System, GDS, Global Distribution System, and car rental documents.
Right. How can car be equipped according to the specific need of the customer or in some areas, specifically the road conditions?
Mobile and telephone, winter equipments like ice cappers and ski rack and
Wrong. When the shuffle driver vehicle should be used?
It is used when there is a different language for the visitors and when in some countries drive from the other side of the road and there is a hard terrain.
Right. How is shuffle driven vehicle useful for a business traveler?
It is useful for the business travelers when they discuss with their fellow in the whole trip and when they discuss the discuss about their meeting.
Right. How is the shuffle driven vehicle useful for leisure travelers?
It is useful for the leisure traveler. They only relax and enjoy the scenery.
Right. How the shuffle driven vehicle drivers can help the traveler?
In complicated situations, in challenging situation, it may work as the tour guide.
Right. Do you have to take insurance separately while renting a car?
Yes.
Right. What do insurance option depend upon?
Can you please repeat?
What do insurance options depend on?
Pass.
Wrong. How many options of car rating insurance are available?
4.
Right. What are the 4 options for car rating insurance?
Liability and collision damage, theft protection and personal insurance.
Right. What is collision damage insurance?
जब कार किराए पे ली जाती है तो उस पर किराएदार जो होता है उसकी लिमिटेड उसकी जब किराए जब कार को कोई नुकसान होता है जो उसके लिमिटेड ऑप्शंस लिमिटेड जो लाइबिलिटीज होती है उनको लिमिटेड करता है जो किराएदार होता है जो किराए की कार होती है उस पर कोई नुकसान होता है तो ये किराएदार की लाइबिलिटीज को लिमिटेड करता है
रॉन्ग व्हाट विल बी द टेनेंट लाइबिलिटी विदाउट कोलिजन डैमेज इंश्योरेंस
इट इज द इक्वल द वैल्यू ऑफ द कार
Right. Where is the theft protection insurance mandatory?
Italy and Eastern European countries.
Right. What are included in personal insurance?
Medical insurance and when there is a tenant personal belongings.
Right. What does liability insurance include?
It includes, it limited the liabilities of the tenants in the event of third party.
Right. Where is liability insurance mandatory?
Liability insurance is mandatory in Europe.
Right. What does the car rating fee include?
General car maintenance.
Right. Who is responsible for filling petrol in the car?
Customer.
Right. How many ways to book a car?
There is 3 ways.
Right. What are 3 ways to book a car?
Information, getting the information, then car booking, then provide vouchers.
Wrong. What qualification must you customer fulfill before proceeding to book?
He must have the... Can you please repeat?
Yes. What qualifications must your customer fulfill before proceeding to book?
He should be on the age of 25 and he must have the international driving license, and he should pass the test of driving for more than 1 year, and he should have the international credit card.
Right. What does a car fare depend on?
It is depend on length of rent and distance.
Wrong. What are the types of car rentals?
There are daily rent, weekly rent, weekend rent, and monthly rent.
Right. What is the daily rental period?
24 hours.
Right. What is the weekend rental period?
Friday afternoon to Monday morning.
Right. What is the weekly rent period?
5 to 7 days.
Right. What is the monthly rental period?
25 to 31 days.
Right. What is required to rent a car?
International credit card, sorry.
Right. How many steps are there in the reservation process?
3 steps.
Right. What are the 3 stages of the reservation process?
Getting information, car booking, and then providing the vouchers.
Right. What information should the travel agent get from the customer before booking the car?
Customer agreement number, customer membership number if any, name and surname, rental place, return date, and